junk mail, possibly tied to massive fraud and stolen taxpayer dollars.
This is a colossal failure by the federal government.
How the unemployment system was taken advantage of. And what's next? Watch Fraud Files tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.